A USPS truck was involved in a crash in Gloucester County. So take a look at these pictures from the Abington Volunteer Fire Department. Oh, wow, you can see that. So officials say that this happened on Route 17 in Hayes yesterday afternoon. Thankfully, no one was hurt. Ugh, look at all that mail. And the crash is under investigation.